YouTube and my fellow merfolk. I'm going to be doing a video here. It's going to be from the mixer at MerMagicCon, and I am happy to say that I impromptu did interviews. I was just like, maybe let me ask a few questions of everybody and see if I can get some really cool interviews. I think everybody would appreciate it, and I finally got to get to editing it. So here we go.
All right, so this is the mingling of MerMagicCon. Everybody's here. Like, first day, it's Friday 21st.
It is all true.
Yeah, sure.
She's amazing. She's the only man here who wants to bring to the mermaid. We're proud to be guests at the convention this year. And yes,
yeah?
Yeah. You've heard of Fala Barnhart, right?
Yes, of course. That's really awesome.
And before that, Ursula.
Oh, before that, like, he made Ursula. That's really amazing, guys. Woo!
I have to wait for Dan Haskett to arrive from New York before I can start on Ariel.
Oh, really? Wow.
Yeah, so in the meantime, they put me to work on Ursula with Rob Minkoff.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nice. So who was that with you?
I love this stuff so much, it's great.
Oh, and what's your name? latrine on, and like all these pirate amazingness. Like, oh my God, you guys are so amazing looking. So much, dude. Your name is
Morris.
Okay.
Stays in, so
oh my gosh, that's amazing. So basically, bunch of rugs and stuff. That's basically what it is.
I've studied it, but I have never done it. You know, it's just, it's really.
I just listen to people be like, oh, that's a latch hook.
Oh my. Well, that is so amazing. It like makes the hair so sparkly and it's so great. Like, I love it. Oh my gosh, this looks like such a comfy mermaid spot. Hi! Yeah, I love your coat and everything. This is my YouTube channel. Hi.
Hi, guys.
Hi, and this is Mermaid.
Flamingo.
Mermaid what?
Flamingo.
Mermingo.
Flamingo.
Mermingo, flamingo.
No, mermaid, flamingo, like the bird.
Oh, mermaid, flamingo, like the bird. Okay.
Yeah.
Like, oh my god, that is so cute. Oh my god, that's amazing. I just sewed this to make it a halter top instead of a tank top.
No, that is perfect, really.
Yeah. I just sewed the end.
I would have never made
that. I sewed my own tail. Oh no, where'd my phone go?
I do.
All right, bye.
It's Mermaid Kayla with
Mermaid Reason.
not to be biased, but I'm actually really excited for the Mermaid panel. It's going to be kind of a first of its kind. I've been in the business for 7 years, and to be able to be a part of it and say that it's a first of its kind, I think it's a great achievement for the world of Mermaid.
That's amazing. So you've been in this for like, since what year?
2013.
Wow. I mean, I've only been since 2011, but almost like kind of like undercover.
Right.
But like, I'm not through the fame, I'm just for the recreation. But yeah, so this is awesome. Like,
awesome.
Are you doing any photo shoots?
Yes, I have a shoot with Brett Stanley.
Oh my god, I must show you the photo of me from him. Like, it's amazing. So yeah, that's
wow.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
I know. So this is the one I'm showing them. All you guys know it already. So like this is completely body paint, and like I sewed my own tail. I actually have this tail with me. Your mermaid miss. So anyway, we're Mermaid Kelly? Where's she?
I don't know.
We'll find her. We'll find her. Mission, guys. Mission now. All right, let's go find her. Mermaid Kelly treasure.
Yeah.
it's of MerMagicCon Mixer. I am so happy that I met everybody, and I was super excited to get all the pictures and like more. So I am just gonna show a little bit more, a few pictures that I got from MerMagicCon. Thank you for watching my video, like and subscribe, and here are a few more photos of everybody having fun, taking photos with me, and I'll see you next time.